Fast travel. How long are you going to take? You were a lot easier to travel to. Okay, so let's go. You. And let's not use our torch to bash things. Use things like our axe. So, where are we trying to get to? Over that way somewhere. Grab you. Ah. Lots more bugs in the cellar. We'll leave the cellars for now. Okay. Flame does better for the doggy. Spooky sounds. 53 that way. That's cool. Okay, so we need to go to that side. But I need my health to regen a bit first. Okay, we can fly from up there. Backpack. Use item. Oh, he's... Just trying to tidy up behind me. I wasn't sure if there's going to be someone on these roofs who can... And I may as well do it while we've got a repair bench near me. They may respawn before we finish, but we can at least try. Been in here. Ooh, a note. Banishment. The writing is faded as though a note was written a long time ago. They knocked on your door again today while you were away. I hid as you told me, but I heard their muttering from upstairs. The guards said they'd return. Sheltering me brings you suffering, I know it. I've decided I no longer wish to hide. I will go willingly to hollow halls beneath East Lapis. If I don't comply soon, the guards will do more than knock. Thank you for everything. I'm sorry it wasn't enough. You cannot protect me from the guards or atonement. Okay. There's a hollowed halls nearby. And... Grab more of those. like a fight went on in here. Okay, so there's a nice bed here. And here. Okay. Okay. So I can hear the skittering of the rats in one of the cellars. Come on, keep your shield up. Oh, all four of them. Come on, move, move. Seven. No. I need to find somewhere to get above them. Come on, climb up. Whoa. Come on. Now let's get you. Come on, move out of the way. B. Use. Whoa, let's move. One, seven. Not brilliant, but it's better than nothing. Whoa! Still lots more. At least we're here. I thought I got... Okay. Okay, so let's alt go. Where am I? different entrance. I guess I didn't look around for things as well as I thought I did. And I am daft, I forgot to repair my... Can I just jump over here? Probably. There we go. Where were you? That works better. Somebody else from somewhere. Where are you? There. Okay. And there's my death beacon. Hang on, there's somebody else. Where are you? I'm gonna die at this rate, aren't I? Oh, and I can no longer get up here. Oh, I see. Well, that's just me. Probably need to break a few bits to see if I can get some more portions. No. I'm gonna die again. Okay, so through here. And you're behind this one. Can your shield go up, please? Okay. I'm just not very good at using the shield. I have the button down, but it just doesn't seem to like to work. I guess I'm not pressing it in the right place. Let's eat again. No, we want to go this way. And we got a new wand. What do you do? 31. Silverstorm. You do 24. I wonder if you do better and you do okay against... these guys. I know the ice does well. Because they're kind of desert dwellers. That's not what I wanted. I'm trying to jump up there. You're not letting me. Okay. Okay, so lots of tunnels. Waypoint reached. Oh, okay, down here. Can I collect? Okay, it looks like there might be something there. With the glowy bit. Let's switch you. Alt. Wrong one. Number 8. Well, if so, I'm not seeing it now. It just had a glow. Ah. Okay. Well, that's effective. And that's a stronger weapon. I fell in a hole. Okay. Got you. Hey! How can you get me from up here? Okay, so there's somebody up on that wall. Wrong one. Come on, move. That's it. What's in this house? I hear a dog. And I think I see spiders down there with the greens. Or at least hear them. So let's, so we can see while we're bashing up barrels. Oh. anything else down here that I can see apart from bits to loot. So glass shards. Can hear that dog. I think it's above me. I'm just hoping to get some more healy stuff. Where are you? Out there. Your sound's a lot closer than that. Why you have a ladder here and I can't get through? Just gathering resources. Not that I don't have plenty of stuff. Two bandages. Here's a bed. Not one I can sleep on, but a bed. Okay, so there's still somebody around. I'm not sure. What? So he's resisting. This was the way for that. But we'll go look. Where are you? I can hear you, but I can't see you. And either in this one or that one, there were some beds. I can't remember which. It wasn't this one. There we go, let's sleep till morning. So we can go in and deal with that other section of this area. Wrong way. Okay, you're gonna ignore me, I'll ignore you then. Fire wisp. Okay, that's cool. I want you. How can you? Oh, because you're on the wrong one. Okay, so that got rid of the dogs. Move to you. Come on. Let's not get caught in those blowy uppy bits. Can I get up here? Come like to blow themselves up as well. I think if you were that close to them, they wouldn't try. Oops, wrong angle. Okay. And there should be one more tent. In here. A chest. Right, so what have I got on? What are they? Boots of 2010. Backpack. 26th. Okay. They're better than what I've got. And what are you? 31. Okay. Okay, not going to complain. We got better boots. I'll take all the better armour we can get at this point. Ocean's Heart. Okay. Well, yeah, I thought I did. Oh, yeah. Come on, move. Oh, you need to move fast, girl. Because, yeah. Where is there I can get up and out of the way? Because at the moment, none of that is looking good. There's a flame shrine. That's not good. Oh, a bug right next to where I was. Things have respawned. Let's repair things. Right, so from here, go away. Did these bugs all kill? Polished stone. It seems to me that the bugs killed all the except for the one hiding in the house. Right, so that's a lamp. Okay. Okay, so we need this side. OK. Okay, so there's another tower over there. Thought there might be something up here, but... go down first to make sure... unlock. Oh dear, I've been playing for almost 2 hours. I apologize. I'm going to have to split this episode into twos, so the previous episode for this won't have had an outro, so I do apologize. But we got about another 10 minutes for that, and then I can just... No, no. No, no. That wasn't good. Try that again. Did better than that last time, so let's try one more time. Parkour is not my strong suit. No, I don't want to do that. I keep engaging the glider. I don't want to engage the glider. I just want to jump. If I can get the angle right. Maybe if I jump from here. Nope. Oh, no, thank you. You bugs go away. Right, so where's the tower? The tower's behind me. Okay, so you can do that. Open this. Okay, so why would I use a lockpick There's nothing here. Okay, that was kind of a waste. Okay, so we got a sword. A bronze one. 47 damage. 30 damage. Well, we know which we're taking. Is that a mine? Let's land down by this flame. So we can grab the sparks because we kept forgetting to do that. There we go, so we got four of those. You're a sulfur mine, I think. Is there anything else apart from sulfur? Not that I can see, but that's fine. So I want to go to... Hang on. What are you? A music sheet set as waypoint. Fast travel. We may as well get the other bits that are here. And then I will remove the that flame. So it's this way, 30 odd. I'm here anyway, it's not. 20 odd. So I would say inside this building. So location above. Let's find this, not the stairs down, the stairs up. Outside. And in this room. Where are you? Ah, there we go. So there is another dot here. What are you? Oh, it's just for that. So what are you then? Hollowed holes. Okay, so there's a hollowed holes here as well. So we'll leave that home marker after all. Okay, so let's go back home and we'll call it there. And next time we will start, we will try to complete the loom and see if we've got enough resources or start off the next set of resources for the alchemist still. I'll see you all then. Take care. Bye now.